Now, investigators are looking to see if slick roads led to a deadly crash near Downing and Colorado Avenue. One man was killed when this car hit a tree. A woman in the car also hospitalized.